hello from Guangxi University. Today here in Nanning is a really rainy and cold day, but since my camera is waterproof, I can still record a video and show you guys the East Gate, Dongmen, of Guangxi Dashi. This is a place where you can find a lot of food, cheap food, and where many students, especially international students, go to have dinner or lunch, because it's very close to the international campus. So this is the gate from the inside, and now we have to cross here through this monitoring gate, and we can just straight enter. And I just show you everything which is available. So first you got this is like pickled vegetables, but very delicious with some sweet oil. So it took me a long time until I finally tried, but it's really good. And then you have Chinese kind of bakery and sweet things, which I'm not a big fan of, like coming from Germany, where we have like a very good bread and good cakes. But here for the cakes, for instance, like too much cream stuff for me. Then other dried meat. Then
Laowai.
Yeah, Laowai. And my good Russian friend of mine. Then you have fried things. Also some fast food, chicken wings and stuff. Then this is Taiwan Lun Rou Fan, so it's a Taiwan minced pork, and good chicken from here. Then fried things. Then further, what you can get here, this is Lanzhou Lamian. Lanzhou Lamian is Lanzhou is a province from the north of China, where many people are.
make a vlog
about coming from the north. Come from the north of China, and they are Muslims there, so also Muslim food available. Then something more spicy, mala food, and let's keep going. So this place is huge, and because now Chinese holidays is arriving, so many places also close down. Some sweet things, desserts, more jiaozi dumplings, and what you also got here, this is pretty cool. Up there, you can play pool and snooker, and here people can charge their scooters, and over here the toilet. And what I've never seen is like this construction, because in China, there's in Nanning city, I have to say, are many motorcycles. So people, they park everything. They just park everywhere. So in order to have like a walking walk to the toilet, they built this one so that no one can park there. And here, Cao Rou Ban Fan. So more fried meat with rice. And let's go to the inside, I would say, because in the inside they have a lot of places where you can sit down and wait for your food or just eat. So let's enter here. So here, very good food, and I also like to eat at this place where you can choose different food and then they fry it for you. Or you just order pre-cooked food from here. You just type in to type out the different things you want to have. Hello. How are you? This is called Mala Tang, Mala Xiang, which is like a spicy soup. You just pick from different things and they put it into your soup. And right now it's a military training, like 2 weeks for the first students coming to of first semester bachelor students. They have to join the military training. And this is the Guangxi Nanning specialty, luo si fen. So it's like snail noodles. And let's continue to my favorite spot of this place. This is this part here, the outside part, where you can find many other things, like right now also Korean food, Hangwa Xiaoche, or fried things. Then very famous Chinese dishes, this rice porridge, and yeah, soup, tofu, this kind of Chinese pizza, which is very delicious, with some chili. Or here, jiaozi, yam, and yeah, many things, and also a lot of bubble tea and other drinks, because this is very famous right now in China, and I like it too, it's very good, but it's a lot of plastic involved there, so that's a little bit bad for our environment, I guess, but otherwise I love this place and I love to eat here, so let's go and order some stuff.